Terraria, but if I take damage, the video ends. After chopping down enough trees to last and crafting some basic gear, my first foe appeared. A blue slime. In panic, I came up with a strategy to build up and avoid everything until I could get arrows for my bow. After exploring both sides of my spawn, I quickly came to realize that I was surrounded by desert. As expected, I was ambushed by vultures and had no other choice but to dig down. Somehow a desert pyramid had spawned far underground, which although is extremely lucky for this run in particular, is something I've never seen in my 8 years of playing this game. In this, all I wanted was one thing. That. Heading up to the surface introduced a whole new host of challenges. I had to be extremely careful here, as demonized could end my run immediately. And I quickly built a tower to protect me from the attackers. During all this, I accidentally figured out how to use the flail properly. But then, I got so distracted I forgot to cover my above, and a demon eye was heading straight for me in open air. So I jumped.